So hello guys, welcome to our channel Smart Blue. So today we are going to talk about Creta SX 2020 diesel variant model. So this has BS6 diesel engine. So this has cost price is 15.55 lakhs and on road price about 20 lakhs rupees. So let's get into the car's features. So we get a cascade front design grille with the Hyundai logo on it, with a chrome outline. So we get triumph headlights, and we also have LED DLRs. So below of it we have two fog lamps with halogen bulbs and an indicator. And here we have two wipers and two washers. And we have integrated roof grills with silver color, and the roof has a black matte finishing. So we also have a sunroof for this car. So we have LED turn indicators on the both side mirrors. And below we have 17-inch mag wheels. And above that we get grey colored wheel. So we have the sharp antenna on the roof of the car to listen radio. And below it we are equipped with a wiper. So we have the tail lamps and defoggers here. And we are also equipped with reverse camera and with hand sensors. And we have ground clearance about 190 millimeters. So let's open the trunk. So here we have the boot space of about 433 liters, and left side of it we have an illumination light. So we also have another Bose speaker here, and below of it is a Stepney. We have a spare wheel here, and we also have some storage space. And we have the handle with chrome finishing. So let's see the interior of the car. So here we have the handles done by chrome finishing, and we have the controls of the side mirrors where we can close and open them when we want, and we can also move them from top, bottom or left or right. And we also have the lock controls of the car where we can lock and unlock it. And we also have the controls of the electric windows, and this is the button with where we can lock all the windows. So below this we have some storage space for storing some bottles. So here we can see the analog digital instrument cluster. This shows some various information to us. So we can see the trace map, trip meter, average fuel consumption, average speed, distance to empty and digital clock. And we can also see a door hazard warning, gear shift indicator, and we are also equipped with analog tachometer. So let's have a look at the screen. So here we have the navigation map. And we can zoom here, and we can move from left to right here. And we also have the location. So we can even set the location here where we want. So for example, Delhi. And here we have the FM. So here we can change whatever FM we want. So here we can add all the we can add all the radio stations in our favorites. So this is the compass where we can see the clock, radio and compass. So this is the menu where we can call. This is the phone option where we can call anybody. So if you have any Apple phone, we can connect to the Apple CarPlay. And we have the favorites where we can store our music, everything. And this is the media. When our phone is connected here, the media button will be enabled. This is the map. And this is the voice memo where we can record any of our audio messages. So this is the blue link where we can ask any queries or help from it, like Alexa or Siri. So this is the radio, already explained. And let's go to the settings. So here we have some display settings where we can do auto illumination, and we can also adjust the brightness here. And also we have some voice recognition. We can also keep set passwords here. Here we also have USB videos where we can connect the USB here, and we can watch our favorite movies or videos here only when the handbrake is on. So the same buttons we have here, we also have here. This is the shortcut keys for changing tracks or seek, or so also we can do this setup here, and we can also change the volume here. And this is also the power push button where we can off the screen. So below here we have some rear and front options. Also we have auto option where we can adjust the temperature. And here we can charge our phone here. And only Apple phone can be charged here. And we also have another two USB one USB port and other two charging places where you can charge your phone. And we have AC ventilated seats where we can control the AC. Control the AC temperature from here. And so this is the back camera view here. And here we have a handbrake system where we should just press a button. And this is called as auto hold. And this can be this feature can be used in hill stations or in highways. And we also have some storage space here where we also can see the temperature, and we can also filter and lock the system. And we also have some air purifiers here. So at the top of this we have some three emergency buttons where we have SOS and tow truck option and the blue link option. In the SOS we can press this button if there is any case of emergency, and we can press this button if we met with an accident or something. And this is a storage space for goggles where we can keep our goggles here. And we also have some sunroof system here. So these two are the light options. So the options which are in the screen, we also have the same option shortcuts here in the steering. So this is the blue link voice where we can click this button if there is any queries. And we also can change the modes here. And this is the volume increase button and decrease button. We can increase it by
pressing it up and down. And we can change the music by pressing it up and down. So if you want to call someone, we can press this button, and this button is there for hang up in the call. And this is this button is there for document viewing. So we can, if you want the document, we can press OK. Or if you don't want a document, we can press the cancel button. So this is the cruise control system where we can set up the speed. And we are also equipped with 6 airbags, 2 at the front and 4 at the back. And we also have 8 Bose speakers. So this is dashboard for some storage space. So here we have 2 AC buttons here, where we can adjust it from top or bottom or left or right. And we also have a phone charging socket here, where we can charge our phone. And we also have some plenty of storage space behind the seats. And coming to the door handles, we also have lights here where we can on and off by the button. So here we have the some sunshades here from protecting the sun from sunlight here. And here we have some storage space here. Like we also can store some bottles or glasses here. And we also have some Krita car pillows.